I just got out of a meeting with my boss, and he said to me that he wants me to give a class lecture this semester. I was like, sure, what do you want me to do it on? And he said, how about you do the week of Argentina and do it on Peron and Peronismo? And I was like, sure, I'll do it. I still have several weeks to prep for it. I really wanted to do the Dirty War and do it on the Desaparecidos, but it just wasn't going to work with my schedule. So in a couple weeks, I'm going to talk about Peron, Peronismo, and Evita.